not see the moon smells like gunpowder.
That is a fun fact. Well, wait, how would they...
Well, they would take the moon samples back inside and smell them later, I guess.
Tell me.
Quiz me.
I don't know. Who was the first person in space?
Oh, sneezy. Yuri Gagarin.
Gagarin?
Gagarin? I don't know how you say it. I don't know it, so. Anyway, he flew to space on April 12th, 1961.
Color me impressed. How many books have you read about this?
Come on, Joel. Isn't that incredible?
Why don't you tell me what you like about it?
I don't know. People in your time, they had it easy.
I guess relatively speaking, sure.
I mean, they didn't need to go to space, but... they did it anyway. It's ballsy.